So hi guys, welcome back once again to the session of government schemes. In this session guys, we are going to discuss about the very famous and which was in news recently scheme. The name of the scheme guys is what? Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana. So let's begin with the session, and this is the scheme that we are going to discuss in this session guys. What is the name? Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana. So Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana means Atal Insured Person Welfare Scheme. Okay, so in the name of the scheme there are 2-3 important words through which we can easily determine the objective of the scheme. So what are these words? First of all, what is the meaning of Bimit Vyakti? It is insured person. Okay, and what is the meaning of Kalyan? It's welfare. So guys, this scheme is providing welfare to the insured person. And what government is doing in this? So the government is providing unemployment benefits, unemployment relief. Government is providing unemployment relief to the insured persons who are insured under the ESIC Act of 1948, ESIC Act of 1948, and who are unemployed for a certain period of time. Okay, so government is making unemployment relief provide करा रही है उन insured persons को जो कि ESIC Act 1948 के अंदर insured हैं और जो कि कुछ समय से unemployed हैं. Okay. So let me repeat the objective. What is the objective of this scheme? Through this scheme guys, government is providing unemployment relief to the insured persons who are insured under the ESIC Act of 1948 and who are unemployed for a certain period of time. All right, so that is the objective of this scheme. I hope the objective is clear. And since we are talking about the insured persons, and since we are talking about the labor and employment kind of things, which means the ministry should be what? The Ministry of Labor and Employment. But remember that this scheme is being implemented by Employee State Insurance Corporation, which is an autonomous agency under the Ministry of Labor and Employment. So I hope guys the ministry is clear, the implementing agency is clear, and the objective is also clear. And now let's move on to the 2-3 things that you have to remember. First of all, you have to remember the launch year. Initially it was launched as a pilot scheme for 2 years. Okay, pehle 2 saal ke liye launch hua tha, but during the pandemic, during the lockdown, it was extended up to 30th June 2021. So, जो अभी इसका total period है वो कब तक है? 30th June 2021 तक, alright? And what about eligibility? The insured person should have been under insurable employment for a minimum period of 2 years before his/her unemployment. उसके unemployed होने के 2 साल पहले वो insurable employment में होना चाहिए, and he or she should have contributed for not less than 78 days in the contribution period immediately preceding the unemployment. 78 days se kam ka contribution nahi hona chahiye immediately preceding the unemployment. So that is about the objective and the launch year. And what about the benefits? What benefits are government is providing? So first of all, let's talk about original benefits. Now why here I'm saying original benefits? Because during the pandemic, during the lockdown, कई लोगों की जॉब चली गई थी, जिसकी वजह से द बेनिफिट्स अंडर दिस स्कीम वर एनहांस्ड. सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दैट लेटर. सो व्हाट वर द ओरिजिनल बेनिफिट्स? पेमेंट रिलीफ ऑफ 25% ऑफ एवरेज वेजेस पेएबल अप टू मैक्सिमम 90 डेज ऑफ अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, एंड दिस इज पेएबल ओनली वंस इन अ लाइफ टाइम. एक ही बार मिलेगा, बार बार नहीं मिलेगा. ओके, एंड रिमेंबर दिस 25%. देन रिलीफ विल बी पेबल आफ्टर 90 डेज ऑफ अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट. जब पर्सन की अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट को 90 डेज हो जाएंगे उसके बाद ही रिलीफ मिलेगा. देन द इंश्योर्ड पर्सन कैन सबमिट द क्लेम टू द लास्ट एम्प्लॉयर हु विल ट्रांसफर दैट क्लेम टू द ईएसआईसी ब्रांच ऑफिस. सो दीज आर गाइज द ओरिजिनल बेनिफिट्स. नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द एनहांस्ड बेनिफिट्स विच आर एप्लीकेबल बिटवीन 24th March 2020 to 31st December 2020, which means during the period of 1st January 2021 to 30th June 2021, the benefits which will be provided to the beneficiaries are these. Okay, these original benefits will be provided, while these guys enhanced benefits is for this period of 24th March 2020 to 31st December 2020. Alright, and what about these enhanced benefits? So the payment relief which earlier was 25% has been increased to 50% of the average wages payable up to maximum 90 days of unemployment. Then the payment relief becomes due for payment after 30 days of employment. Usme kya tha? 90 days ka unemployment hona chahiye, Here, after 30 days of unemployment, the payment will become due for the payment. And the insured person can directly submit the claim to the ESIC branch office. इसमें जो last employer है उसका कोई role नहीं होगा, okay? But remember this benefit, these benefits are for the period starting from 24th March 2020 to 31st December 2020. After that period, these original benefits will be provided to the beneficiaries. Okay guys, so that's it about this scheme. बस आपको इसमें इतना ही पढ़ना है, इससे ज़्यादा पढ़ने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. बहुत difficult provisions भी हैं इसमें that are not worth remembering and that will not be asked in your exam. Okay, so let me summarize the scheme. What is the name of the scheme? Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana, Atal Insured Person Welfare Scheme, which means that this scheme is providing welfare to the insured person. Through this, government is providing unemployment relief to those insured person who are insured under ESIC Act of 1948 and who are unemployed for a certain period of time. The ministry is Ministry of Labour and Employment, the implementing agency is ESIC, and of course the launch year, it was launched in the year 2018. Eligibility, दो साल तक जो बेनिफिशियरी है वो इंश्योर्ड एम्प्लॉयमेंट में होना चाहिए बिफोर हिज और हर अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, एंड 78 डेज का मिनिमम कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन रिक्वायर्ड है, एंड दीज आर द ओरिजिनल बेनिफिट्स. ऑलराइट, सो आई होप गाइस द स्कीम इज क्लियर, एंड नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द क्वेश्चंस दैट कैन बी आस्क्ड इन योर एग्जाम. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज, व्हाट परसेंटेज ऑफ द एवरेज वेजेस इज पेएबल अप टू मैक्सिमम 90 डेज under Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana for the period starting from 24th March 2020 to 31st December 2020. So guys, this question is about that specific period for which enhanced benefit is provided. And for that enhanced benefit, the percentage of the average wages is how much guys? 50%. Which means option B, 50% is the correct answer, and according to the original benefits, it is 25%. But here it is about the enhanced benefit, therefore option B will be the correct answer. Don't confuse guys between the enhanced benefit and the original benefits, okay? And question number two is, for what minimum period the insured person before his or unemployment should be under insurable employment to get the benefits under Atal Bimit Vyakti Kalyan Yojana? This should be why here. So this period guys is how much? Option C, 2 years. 2 saal pehle tak uska insurable job hona chahiye, tabhi wo is स्कीम का बेनिफिट ले सकता है. ओके, सो दैट्स इट फॉर दिस स्कीम गाइस. आई होप दिस स्कीम इज क्लियर. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन आस्क मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. मिलते हैं अगले सेशन में नई स्कीम के साथ. गुड बाय, टेक केयर.